reggae song stepping in, and they're all in line. They're off. Good start for Freedom March, and from the center, Tiz Boa comes away with speed off the shelf, while A Bit Keen along the rail, High Sweet Candy is away in the top flight, and so is Publicist. She'll land third. From behind the speed, that goes NVIDIA, who's saving ground with Freedom March a bit wide. Then comes Reggae Song. Along the rail is the Gray Princess Ariel. She'll set up shop about 6 lengths off the pace setters, and a length and a half clear of My Awesome Mom. Then comes Mackenzie Capri, and the early trailer is Card Spun. Around the first turn, chasing the speed of High Sweet Candy, who leads it by two over Publicist, who's racing in second. Tiz Boa is now in third, and NVIDIA's on a long rain while fourth. Out wide is Freedom March, and in between horses goes Reggae Song. Then back to the inside, while on hold is Princess Ariel, then My Awesome Mom. Second last, Mackenzie Capri, and Cardspun has the best view of the field after an opening quarter in 24-2. 10-1 the price, High Sweet Candy the leader by a length and a half. Publicist starts to get a bit closer while second. Tiz Boa is now third. From the rail and fourth is NVIDIA, then to the outside, Freedom March, Reggae Song between horses. Following next is My Awesome Mom, and then Princess Ariel. Mackenzie Capri is still second last, but in touch, only about six off the lead, and three more to Card Spun. Around the far turn, Tiz Boa turning up the pressure on High Sweet Candy to the top of the stretch. Freedom March in the pink cap is now third and rallying home. NVIDIA needs to do better than that. Mackenzie Capri from the outside as they turn for the money. It's the comebacker, Tiz Boa, the first to turn for home. Freedom March to the attack is second. Down the center in Mackenzie Capri with My Awesome Mom, there's an eighth of a mile to go, and Tiz Boa still has the lead. Freedom March gaining, but not authoritatively. It's Tiz Boa digging in, and Tiz Boa will prevail. Tiz Boa well prepared to win at three parts of a length. Freedom March could not make an impression late while second, got close for third. Publicist and Mackenzie Capri coming on in 137 flat. Race number 5 in 24 minutes. Race 4 today was presented to you by Hardacre Farm. Exacta $91, Trifecta $119 even, Superfecta $2,181.30. That's 218.13 for a dime. No winners in the high five. We'll have a fifth race high five carryover of $715.32. The double 4-4, $56 even. The pick 3 combination. Winning numbers in this pick 3 are 5-4-4. It's worth $35.30. Race number 5.